Now this is probably going to interest some long-time viewers of my progress bar videos. Today is actually Pi Day. Not only that, the clocks are to be set forward 1 hour, since it's daylight savings time already. So you may want to consider doing that. On that note, I may add that calculator bit I did in Hypercame 3. At least unregistered Hypercame 3. Now, for some reason, unregistered Hypercame 3 shouldn't even exist anymore. Now it's gone to Hypercame 6 as a name. And now it should just be like they did with Hypercame 2, you know, make it free for anyone to use. Okay. I don't know what that was about, but anyway. Now that we got into Steam, let's try getting into Progress Bar. It has been a while since you did that. Wonder if it mentions daylight savings time. Either that or whatever it'll mention later on. Okay. What? Is it just me, or is it performing a first time setup thing? When I've already played this before? I mean, come on. There's got to be something going on here. I honestly don't know what. Well, this may certainly take a while. Honestly, what is this thing installed? Ah, some VST redistribution package. Ah, now I see what the problem is. So we can get out of that and get back into some progress bar. At least once this is done installing, that is. We just gotta wait, don't we? Well, it's been like only 3 days since I last used this software. Yeah, this may take a while. Hang on. Okay. Okay. Turns out I didn't need to wait that long. See, is it still recording? Yeah. VR 259 is the system code. In Progressbar95. Restart. Alright. Pick another system. Let's see. Progressbar98. Okay, the challenges for today are to collect 500%, catch 8 dogs, and complete 11 levels. Alright. Moving out all these pop-ups. Okay, this is getting kind of weird. Honestly, this was not the first time I played this game, so... Why the game displayed a... Oh, they set it. I like how they coded the thing where if the thing is really happy, it'll answer math problems for you. That's actually something really helpful. That was 100%. Let's see. Oh, trash. There we go. Let's give you one. You're welcome then. Okay. Oh great, goodness. The strength text really needs to be looked at. next we're going to run progress. Alright, power system 5. Yes, you are a snob, and not the good kind of snob. Okay. You're being close. These annoying pop-ups are going to be getting closer. Yeah, they forgot to add A to that. Oh, good. That was a close call. Perfect score indeed, and I'm halfway to pro here. Nice. Nice. Okay. So. That was a pretty easy puzzle, wasn't it? No, Happy Max, you are far from the best. With the way you annoy people. Both of you, shut up. Oh, hey Ben, glad to see you're awake. There you go. Okay, was that really necessary? There we go. Got that taken care of. Ooh, a check mark. We all know what that means. Oops. Right. Wallpaper. Like whoever designed this. Go ahead and restart. Let's check out one of the mods. Like the ones I already have. Progressbar95. This looks like one of the colorblind variants of the progress bar. Okay. You can see why the developer enabled the colorblind symbols, even though the colorblindness is not turned on. Okay. And with the exception of Flippy holding a stick of dynamite, everything is pretty much the same. Got 90% better rate, which is not perfect, but still pretty good. Okay. I'm just kind of restarting a bit. Progressbar 3.14, which is probably going to be the best version of Progressbar. Oh, and would you believe it, it's lunchtime. So with that, I'll be right back. A pretty good lunch. Hold on, I need to double check something. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back and I kind of feel like I need to use a restroom. Hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, we are finally back. Had a little bit of lunch, like a calzone. That was pretty tasty and pretty awesome. Okay. Look at this. All right. Let's get things started. That'll be good. Okay. Okay, 90%. Almost there. Wow. That. That must have been perfection. If that isn't, I don't know what is. Completed one of the challenges. Okay. Let me start real quick. Get into the progress side of things. Let's start grabbing the file. All of these folders are empty, but I do believe they are necessary. Okay. For the readme file. I'm deleting that. And that. And for the record, this. Really? The unknown file comes out. Check on this locked folder here. Alright. Folder unlocked. Smiley face. Okay, nothing. And nothing. Over two. has an unknown file. Okay. There we go. So far, we are pretty deep in this folder. Okay. Yeah, I know where you're going. Wow, this is getting complex. Wow. This guy must be a big hexadecimal coder, or whoever it is. Whoever designed this system must be big on hexadecimal coding. Now let's see if we can't find a... could 65 be it? Nope. Let's see. Into something, but I don't know. Ha! I won the unlock, but got nothing in the process. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Still the wrong code. Gee. That's gotta be it. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Wow. That is encryption after encryption. Okay, that's the wrong code. So... Okay, the folder's unlocked. Yeah, we need to wait for Ben to wake up. But while we're doing that, see how long Ben is going to take to wake up. Okay, that wasn't very long at all. Cetera. Let's see what you have. Okay, wrong code. Right. Okay, wrong code. Let's see what other numbers we've tried. Okay, that's wrong code too. Let's look carefully this time. Hopefully Ben doesn't go to sleep while I'm doing this. I know BF is a wrong code because I think I've already tried that once. Oh, there we are. Okay. That's good. Thank you. Oh, happy Pi Day to you too, creator. Clearing that out. And get rid of the cheats. Temporary folder. Another 3.14. Etc. folder. And clean out that. Clean out that. Empty is locked, so let's check that out. Okay. Wait a second. Wait a minute. We already do this before. Job. Oh. Yeah, I probably missed some stuff. That's why the folder is locked. it and delete the empty folder. Because it's actually empty. Alright. Let you go, cheats. What a debauchery joke. Empty is actually empty. Pretty sure we already did that stuff. All right. Going on a file hunt. Head on over to this set of files. Excuse me. Something in my lunch may have. I've gone down lower. How did that folder relock itself? Okay. Let's see. Okay, nothing. Two files, both we don't want. An unknown folder, an unknown file, which could cause a blue screen at any moment, and a cheats folder. And bin innocent. So we're going to either have to click him and make him mad, or wait for him to wake up on his own. I'd say it's best to have him wake up on his own. Because I can understand how being able to feel someone with, how I will feel if someone woke me up. And I don't blame the guy for getting a little mad for being woken up. That was great. I can get rid of these. Let's see what's in here. Okay. Alright. Didn't I unlock you already? Okay. Let's see what this folder has. Probably would be something to do. I don't know what's in that file, and I don't want to find out. So, when Ben wakes up, I am going to do what I do best. Delete that file. Looks like we're safe. There we go. Anything else? Oh, there's one more on the file. And a cheats file. I thought I deleted the cheats file, but maybe I didn't. Sleeping while I'm working. Please don't miss. But then I may need you awake to delete a cheats file or something. Ooh, the folder's been unlocked, which is good. If there's no cheats file or anything. Just a few Easter eggs. Empty untitled folder. And an empty data folder. Let's see what this etc. folder contains. Nothing. Folder number 2. Let's see what we have there. Okay, unlock in nothing. Documents folder. Nothing. So all that was for nothing. Okay. Okay, wrong code. I know you're happy, and so am I. Come on. Okay. Nothing. Are you kidding me? Every single one of these damn folders contains nothing. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Okay. Okay, so a lot of the digging through the file that I have to do. Come on. Okay. Come on. I know I've got to get this from somewhere. Oh, I accidentally hit the screenshot button. Thank you. Oh, didn't have to wait long. Delete that. All right. Okay. Yum, yum, yum. Okay, is the folder actually supposed to relock itself? You should be able to unlock it once and then you're done, right? Another cheese file. All right, more complexity. I'm kind of pretty big tech geek when it comes to computers. They should probably work in the Geek Squad or something like that. Yes, we know. Where you can again. Okay, I think I've had enough browsing around in Filer. Let's go ahead and play some games. This guy again. Get the bonus from the dog. Well, in this operating system's case, the cat. All right. That's quite the score there. Ooh, that is so good. Why a few points out of that? I think, Boris is the mate with the first one to actually integrate themes. Alright. I think that's what I mean. Let's see here. Progress bar XP. Alright. X and good old progress bar XL. Oh shit! Okay. Nine. That's how we get. Ooh. Okay. Not what I expected from Progress Bar XL. A bunch of 13 mines everywhere. Okay. Yeah, I kind of needed that. Really? Okay. This is good. If anything, freaking, are you serious? Bunch of 13s.
Cool.
Okay. There are moving 13 squares everywhere. Needless to say, it is quite unnerving. Oh shit! Go. Freaking, freaking, frick. Right. Okay. There we go. Oh man. Almost had a perfect score. Almost. Ooh, nice. This is so nice. See, that's bad enough on the progress bar side. The reason why I exited Progressbar95 from the area is a place that I don't think I had time enough to explore the whole directory. And I usually do. Perfect score! One more dog to catch and two more levels to complete. I think I can finish for at least. Who's calling now? Yeah, no. Go away. Okay. Ooh. Pretty good. Okay. It's a computer dog challenge. Oh, really? I think I may have to answer a question from Ben. There we are. Okay. Looks like we're done. Well, maybe just one last time. Then I'll probably shut down for this episode. Almost made it. Come on. Ooh, bravo. Okay, I think I... really show off Progress Bar 10 because I haven't shown off that version in a while. This is Progress Bar 10's version of PBXL. Really? Might as well do the normal things, but I like that I want to do. Shut up. That was fun. But now it's about time to shut down. You know the drill. Anyway, that was pretty fun. Sorry for such a short episode of Progress Bar, considering that it's not only Pi Day, but Daylight Savings Time as well. So, I think I may record more for this episode, but I'm not sure. If I do, I will probably edit the video together and then make it a 41st episode, I believe. Yeah, that sounds about right. Anyways, if this isn't the end of the actual episode, stay tuned. If it is the end, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.